Sorry, let me try that again. This is the best you could do?
Much better. Thank you.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice. Your turn.
Yeah, that's all you.
Give me a sec. Yeah! Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you!
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay. Your sister's fucking psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck. Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.